and the life for these rabbits is usually 8 years. Now, for a commercial rabbit, 8 years is a very long life, because commercial rabbits are only grown for three things: skin, flesh, and medical research, and they're dead by the time they're 6 months old. These are the natural lifespan, and when the rabbit dies, we will bury the rabbit. We have never skin a bone, and we tend to shoot a dead one. Now, their coats will eventually end up in the knitting yarn. You see it over there.